Operational report. Submarines detected. Repairs incomplete. Repairs complete. Spotting report. Spotting report. Spotting report. Supplies moved. Repairs complete. Expansions. Planes out of the pool. Reinforcement arrives San Francisco and Pearl Harbor. Check for collisions. No collisions. Checking for submarines. All damaged submarines heading back to port. Checking on endurance. Thread fin is returning. All other submarines are already on the way back, I think. Yeah. Checking at Naha. We have the Segundo is at 14 knots. She's ready to go. She's at pierside. Okay. So we'll move her out of Segundo, move her out of pierside to readiness, send her home. Manila, we have Sea Dog ready to go. Let's check it. Good commander. But we have to refuel and rearm these. I don't know if we wasted any torpedoes. Nope. Two back into the repair yard. We have, 27 ships in the repair yard. Okay. Sea Dog sending back to Shikoku Station. We're quiet in Singapore. Tarakan. Moving off, return. What the hell are you doing? You jackass! This is one of those examples where I gave having a ship. It just does what it wants. I told it to unload, change it to cargo, and I guess I didn't click it twice. So it just leaves port. It was already unloading, and it just decided to sail off. So I've got to move it back. Okay, I'll move it to Iwo Jima instead. We'll unload here. Stupid ass. Maybe you'll actually follow the order this time, huh? Dummy. Here comes another supply group coming in. I'll keep it. Won't refuel it. Let it refuel from the tankers in the base. In the base, we have tankers. Oh, we've got a few empties. Good, good, good. And I'll get a few... Hold on. These are all heading for Los Angeles. Yep. Yeah, we all said these are... minimal, right? Yep, all got minimal. Okay, we have, let's see, any other transports that have arrived? Oh, they wasted their time refueling. No problem, disband them. We're taking them up to Kyushu. Here's another. No, these are loading. They're complete. Reload at refresh at sea. Nobody. What the heck is this? These are all supplies. No problem. Many of them are damaged. The transports are going in. The tenders. I don't think we need. No, we don't need them. So we'll unload the tenders, but we'll keep the supplies. The supply ships. Here's another one that arrived. Yep. Holy cow. Look at all these guys. I think this is the final day of loading because this thing was going to go 2-3 and we'll be sailing tomorrow to meet up near Apari. Still sending supplies to Baton Island and troops or aviation base forces up to Naha. Naha sending them on to Kagoshima. At the base. Okay, we've got 13,000 here. Do I attack or do I wait for the other 4,000 to appear? The other 4,000 are just one day's march out, so I'm going to order them into combat mode. They should all arrive tomorrow. That's when we attack. Because trying to get the higher the odds, the fewer casualties I'll take. The PT boats were attacked, evaded, And now we'll redock them. Looks like all the aircraft. Oh. No more aircraft to add. I think we're at the maximums. Or we need to wait a few more days for these guys. The mosquitoes, the night fighters, are recovering. That's nice. Hahajima, we have two tankers in, one almost finished, so we'll wait for that. Enemy detected! A tanker moving to the southeast, supposedly two tankers. However, aircraft carriers have also been misidentified as tankers before, hitting right into my convoy lanes. Not good, not good. So we're going to send the cruisers back out. Now, this has been a problem for me. This has been an error for me. He's moving to the southeast, so let's try to get down there. We're not gonna make it in time. Yeah, we don't have any in repair, and that's fine. Problem is, Pagan, both the cruisers stationed here are damaged. One's at Pearl Harbor and one is here. So I've got no cruiser, which means I've got no airplanes to act as eyes, scout planes. So I've got to form up another hunter killer group, but these guys are relying on others for intercept vectors. That ain't so good. We just got back. Okay, we'll send them all. We'll send them all. Reaction speed. We got to try something. We got to get out here. I just don't think we're going to be very effective. Okay, let's go for it. I failed. What I should have done is I should have left at least one cruiser over here. Now, I do have cruisers here, but they're too far away. And the ones at Iwo Jima, also too far away. So we come streaking up here for very little gain, I think. But we're going to try. I should have divided. I have two cruisers here. I have two cruisers up here. I should have left at least one to cover Pagan until her cruisers came back online. Let's see if I can survive it without my loss of too many ships. I could divert a whole bunch of these ships, and I said, "Ah, it's just not worth the clicks, man. It's just not worth the clicks." We've got three new destroyers at Pearl Harbor. I'll send them off. Where are we going to send them? We already sent a bunch of Fletchers over to Pagan. I'll send these to Guam. We have a few Fletcher class already at Iwo Jima, so we don't need it. Bombers are resting. Hilo, my little group is almost finished loading. All right, we had my ships drop in. I repaired a little thing, some of the small stuff while they were waiting. Should be the, well, maybe today, maybe tomorrow. They're loading 1,000 a day, so probably be leaving tomorrow. At Los Angeles, we have new tankers. Three tankers just repaired, dock, load, and head for Manila. San Francisco, the Cumberland has returned. I'm going to disband her. I'm going to let her repair one day. While we're repairing, we may as well load her. Sawfish holds fire on a motor gunboat. Bowfin holds fire on, or does not fire on a gunboat. Barbero cannot fire on the landing barge. Chipper holds fire. Ray does not fire. Krival launches two torpedoes at a tanker. Miss. How do you miss a big, fat, lumbering target like that? Night raid, Nago. Two Betty's destroyed. Knight, sub, sorry, Drum launches a spread of torpedoes at an E boat. Miss. Bowfin holds fire on the landing barge. Whoa! So, where are we? Near Marcus Island? Destroyer and E boats run across each other. Both attempt to withdraw. So it tells me this not on a it's not on a an attack mission. Bashaw fires a fires two torpedoes, hits a submarine. Good riddance. Ray launches two torpedoes at a destroyer, misses, and gets sunk. Good for you. You miss, you die. Arata Kanoya. One Mustang in exchange for 15 enemy aircraft. Arata Kagoshima. 150 Thunderbolts up, shoot down two of the three Bettys. Kanoya under attack again. One Thunderbolt destroyed. Kanoya under attack by Nels. Three destroyed. Kagoshima under attack. Two Peggies shot down. Kagoshima under attack again. Two Francis shot down. Looks like the PT boats aren't attracting any fire. Any attention on Kanoya? I'm going to have to put up either the damaged LST or the gunboat tender. Let's see if that'll draw their attention. Those are the air headquarters being dropped into Kagoshima, combining. They just moved up from Kanoya into Kagoshima. This looks like a bombardment attack. Kumamoto, I'm letting the infantry take the casualties. I put all the armor and most of the divisions that could not disperse, I put them into reserve. Heavy guns, lots of casualties, or no, modest casualties.